you measure about a third of the way down the paper, both sides, and into the middle, make a line, make a triangle, and then from those corners down to the middle of the bottom edge. What you will end up with something, hopefully, a little like this. Now, don't have to do it out of white, you could do it out of any colours you like. So I'm going to draw the outline of a flame. So I'm going to do that bit in red. I'm going to do this bit in yellow. Colour that bit in yellow now. Yeah, I'll colour that bit in yellow now. Whoop, yellow's running out. Now you can use paints, crayons, felt tips like I am using now, all sorts. You could cut it out of paper and stick it on. You could do paper mache. You could make this out of newspaper. And you can make a big pattern, whatever you like. If you want a bird to be soaring, name on it. You can put a verse on it. Whatever you like on it. Because it's yours. There we go. I'm going to do this one orange. Encourage other people in your house to make them as well. Then if you've all got kites, you can go and see who can get theirs up the highest, who can get it up there the quickest, who can make their kite stay up for the longest. Own ideas of what competitions you could have amongst yourselves. And I am going to write the word love, because is one of the most important things, I personally believe. So that's what I shall be flying my kite. Okay. Da-da-da-da. And here is some string I prepared earlier. Now this is nice golden string, and I have tied some yellow paper to it. There we go. Now, if you going to flight, you might want to reinforce it along the back with either some garden sticks or some straws. Yeah, just along the back like that. You can see, there we go. Just to give it a little bit more stability in the wind. You could even do some research on kites and see what the best way of doing it, because I think if you bent it a little bit like that, you get a bit more aerodynamics, etc, etc. I'm sure you could try different designs and see which one flies the best. And there we go, it. You could put some other colours on your string, some reds and oranges, and some whites. There we go.